because as you know, we're going to take the limit as h approaches 0. And that this point right here is what? It's 3 plus h squared, right? Because we're just the function.